Later, in the 1990s, most likely after my work was suspended in 1991. My mother told me many times that the newspaper reported that some graduate were abducted and trafficked, telling me to beware of human traffic. My mother didn't know what happened to me on the train before the New Year's Eve in 1989, in the early 1990, because I seldom with her, and I forgot to tell her about the terrible event. My mother's husband was a spy arranged by Gong Hao ex-wife, who is mostly like a relative of Wang Xiaohong, the current Minister of Public Security, to marry my mother. My mother's manager, certificate dated that the day of marriage was May 1st, 1964, but it was very likely that they were not married on this day. I was born on December 20th, 1964. According to my mother's description, my mother was a single mother for a while after I was born. Gong Hao's ex-wife forced my mother to marry the spy he sent, so the manager certificates all the day in it could do whatever he wanted. To me, my mother's second husband was a human trafficker. Gong Hao's ex-wife wanted to force me to marry. A short, ugly man, and my mother's husband can help her very well. My mother's husband said that the marriage of the younger sister in-law's sister was good, which in fact the younger sister in-law's sister was forced to marry after being raped with the support of her parents. From 1988 1994, after the CCP Fujian Gang failed to force me to marry the short and ugly man Xu Bingzhao, They prayed to force me to marry the short and ugly man from the Fujian Economic Radio Computer Training Center. Fujian Economic Radio was actually the same unit as Fujian Daily. My mother's ex-husband was a reporter from Fujian Daily. So to me, he was actually a trafficker too. So before 1997, my mother's husband had subscribed to weekly digest and the Fujian Economy Radio Computer Training Center and the advertisement on the weekly digest saying that after participating in the training, they could arrange job for the trainee. So my mother and her husband both told me to go to this training center to learn computer. And the end of 1997, I went to study at the computer training center of Fujian Economy Radio and found that one of the two teachers was a short and ugly man whose surname was Xiao, and people called him General Manager Xiaodong. Only later, the idea like that the so-called arranging work was nothing more than arranging to work in a typing shop. In the typing shop. During the training, I heard people say that the teacher shall marry a woman before and had two children. Then his wife eloped with a migrant worker. Now I think that the teacher shall might have bought the woman through human trafficker. So this woman escaped later. During the training, because a young handsome guy was suspected of being very ambiguous with me, the teacher Xiao could only tear me down with that guy and not do anything else. Because the teacher Xiao was short and ugly, who met the criteria that the Gong Hao XY gave me to choose a man. So after all these efforts, I finally met this short and ugly man. Once I met this kind of person, I could never get rid of them who are supported by the very big power. So after I went to Turkey in 2020, the Xi Jinping Fujian Gang arranged for a tall young woman and a group of people behind her to go to fatigue to do typing work in the name of Teacher Xiao from the Fujian Economic Computer Training Center. The intent was obvious. From 1990s to 2000, Gong Hao was XY secretly manipulated my brother's manager until he married a woman with an underworld background, and then my manager later immediately changed from never married to married, even though I was never married. So to me, my sister-in-law and her later family are also human trafficker. In 2005, Xi Jinping Fujian Gang murdered my mother, who was the only one to support it and protected me. So this demon got closer to me. Why does Yang Mo Xia, who gave birth to 8 children in Xuzhou, live in a 7-room without a door? Because she was gang raped by the whole village. Because I had sexual relations with 3 guys. Xi Jinping Fujian Gang threatened me with the exposing the Xuzhou 8 child case. They were afraid that I kept changing boyfriend after they broke up with me and all the ex-boyfriend. The mainland China hype the cerebral palsy protest, Yu Xiuhua, and hyped her poem "Crossing Model China to Sleep with You," which was key to target and threatening as well.